What fascinates me most is things I'll never get to study.
With optogenetics, we deliver light into brains to control them, to turn cells on or off.
It is quite a profound question how an object like the brain can have a subjective inner sense.